guys, and welcome back to my channel. It's Dr. Lilee, and today we are doing something super duper fantastically wastical. I don't even know how to say this, I'm kind of talking really fast. But welcome back to the channel. We are doing a Stardew Season 2, sort of. You'll see when we actually get into the series, but basically how we're gonna start is I actually already built my house, and the reasoning behind this is I didn't really want to spend a lot of time on that in Season 2 because I did a lot of it in Season 1, and so yeah, let me show you around the house. It's pretty nice, actually. It's a little bland right now. I know, it's bland. There's not much going on. It's just a normal house. It's kind of cute. It definitely does not have my fancy bed from last time. There is a cow outside my door. It's fine. Honestly, I kind of wish it was decorated, but that's fine. Let's head out. So I'm thinking that we can start the... Huh? What was that? I should go check that out. Dude, I got a swanky house! Wait, when did this happen? Did this just... No. I gotta pinch myself. Pinch? No? Nothing working? Well, you know, I got a chair. I can sit on things. I can put my bottom on things. Do you hear that, guys? I have books. Super cool books. I feel so sophisticated. I own books. And I have a useless pillar. I don't know. It's still cool. I love the pillar. And this thing. I didn't know I needed it, but I need it. And that. And what is that even? I don't know. But we're just gonna... Ooh, purple flowers. I'm gonna go down here for plot convenience, even though there's no purpose for me to go down here. And, whoa! Who is this?
Aloha. I'm your resident interior designer. My name is Walker Shrimps. Shrimps, I mean. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Yes.
I love the place, but what are you doing in my house?
Correct.
Oh, I mean, yeah, you're in my house, but like,
yeah.
Why are you in my house?
Dance.
Oh, dance party?
Dance party.
Dude, obviously. I can get down with that. Let's just do dance party right now.
Oh.
Wait,
oh God.
But we're avoiding the thing. Wait, why? Okay. Why are we? No, don't leave. Don't leave. Wait, actually, I should be telling you to leave. Why are you here?
Oh, well, just like everyone in the village blew up and died. I was just like hanging out in your basement.
Okay. I'm glad my basement was a healthy place for you to stay while everyone was dying.
Yeah, see, then I can be on the same level as all my dead relatives.
Oh! Okay. I guess I see your logic. Do you need me to take you somewhere? Like,
no.
I can show you
Do
places.
You wanna... What are you doing today, though, sweetie, darling?
Well, I came out of this, like, really cool server where I built a village.
Okay, that's nice.
And,
do you wanna... Oh. You can fix my village. Like, everyone's, like, dead, but, like, it's kind of... Oh. It's also kind of messy, so, like, if you want, like, you could just, like, clean it up. There's some, like, cool prizes, kind of.
Yeah, I'll help you
this
with your village.
This way, darling.
Oh, this way? Okay.
This way?
This way.
Okay, so like this is the village, like I said, this way. There's
okay.
Like the
I love
houses.
The skulls. I love the skulls.
Yeah, I think that was Bertha.
Oh, Bertha?
No. Her eyes were more far apart. Okay, so there are these artifacts. And so you can fix it up and you can find the artifacts and it's really nice. Let's start over here. There's a beach house.
A beach house? I'm sorry. I wanted to explore the
you
beautifulness
know
of the village,
too.
I just...
Someone was gonna help me.
Oh, okay.
And be respectful. Anyway, over here, we have the fisher hut.
Okay. I like how it's in the water, because that makes sense.
Yes.
It's, like, floating on the water. There's nothing attaching it to... You know, yes, that makes sense. Ooh, it's really pretty.
Stop.
It's so light down there. Yep. What are we doing?
Fixing it. Here, come this way. Come here.
Okay.
Come here.
Oh, there's a hole. Yeah.
Good luck.
What am I doing? Am I going through the hoops?
Yeah, you can try that.
So I have to go through the hoops? What the? Okay. I'm not the best swimmer. Chess? Dude, a water breathing potion. Okay. She's just like flying around doing things. It's fine. It's only one. Don't waste it. Wow. She's helpful. Okay. I'm just here. I came out of my little village from Stardew and I'm all like, girl, it is a good life over here. And she's just sitting on the ring doing nothing. I bet she hears me right now. I can't get through the ring. I'm not a good swimmer, okay? Oh, she does. She does hear me. Okay. We're just gonna. Oh, okay. Find the wings. And there was a book and quill. She's just so nice. Best helper ever. She wants me to fix her village, but she doesn't give me anything to go off of. And, you know, I just fixed a village last season on this, like, thing.
I can hear you!
Hi, Lord and person I love, and I wasn't talking anything bad about because I love you so much. And what are you doing?
I'm sunbathing. Don't.
Ooh, you are. Okay, you maybe want to give me a hint on what I'm supposed to do. It tells me to find the wings.
Yeah, you have to get the wings.
Oh, okay.
See, if unfortunately nobody originally told me what you're supposed to be doing, so I don't have much direction to give you. I'm so sorry, darling.
What was the point of the hoops? If you knew this was here, why did I go through the... Are you just messing with me?
No, I wouldn't ever mess with you.
But what was the point of all of this? Was it to
swim practice?
Swimmer eye? Oh, okay. So I'm getting to swim for this. Book.
Well, today, yeah.
Oh, okay. No, the wings can be found leagues in the darkness where light prevails. Okay, let's look around. Leagues in the darkness, like 20,000 leagues in the sea, sort of thing. It's dark underwater, but everything's dark. Wait a sec. Lightness in the dark. The coral thing! Oh, okay, find the wings. Where are the wings? Where are wings gonna be in coral? You know what? This is stupid. This is so stupid. And you know, I can almost hear that little, like, god person thingy, like, farmer, hitting me. Wow, okay, yep, you're right next to me. Oh, boy. Okay. So she's helpful. I'm feeling the helpfulness right now. I am surrounded by plants. Something just touched my leg. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. I'm fine. What am I looking for? How much time do I have left? I have 4 minutes. Okay. That's fine. It's fine. We're good. We all good here. I'm looking for wings. Looking for wings. Wingity. Oh, what's this? I found wings. I found wings. Okay. We're just gonna, I'm gonna take these flowers because they're really cute. And that's coral, I'm taking that too. I hear steps. Ah! Okay.
You can't see me, I can't see you!
Oh, okay, I can't see her. time to swim back. Do I have to go through the hoops again?
Nah, I'll spare you.
Yeah, okay. Let's go back, it's 50 meters since, oh, that's where I died in my past life. I forgot about that. Okay, we're just gonna make our way over there. We got the wings. I'm feeling good. Just speed traveling. Oh, she's already there. Was she there the whole time? Did I imagine that whole thing? Why is there a goat in the water? You know what? I shouldn't be questioning that. That's not even the weirdest thing of today. I just went through hoops for no reason, drank a water-breathing potion, which I've never tried before, because in my past life, in my other Stardew server, I never did that, and now there's a goat just standing on the water. It's fine. It's fine. It's not like I'm here with a talking person who's just breaking things in a house that I don't understand, and I don't know what's happening, and I'm just gonna give these wings, because obviously this is just normal, and I can't get up.
There you go. I made you a cake while you're away. Come here. If you're hungry.
You made me a cake.
It's all seafood, hungry. Though. You're only allowed to have seafood.
I don't eat seafood.
It's all seafood. You're only allowed seafood.
Oh, okay. Well, okay, guys. This was weird, I guess. Maybe next time we'll experiment with the mods or something, like last season. I don't know. But thanks for watching today, and... what was that? What the... Okay, last time I heard a noise, something was magically decorated, and it was you who did it. So, if I turn around, is there gonna be a house magically decorated? Because if there is, I swear.
You're scary. yes, probably so.
Oh, gosh. Okay. Also, I love your village, but,
I know. Most people do.
I just... What is this?
It's a lily pad. See, they
no. I meant this. The leaves.
Why are they on the house?
That's what we call a monstrosity.
Oh, okay. So, like, why isn't the inside of the house decorated?
Well, you see here. So you got this first artifact, and that's why the outside was decorated. But see this buddy old boy here?
Yes.
Yeah, well, you gotta get the second artifact for that guy, and then you can do that for the rest of the town, since I know that you're now capable. And what? Also, if you do that, my friend Will will come back, and then you can meet him.
Will come back.
That's great, you know what? But Will will not come back if you don't get your butt during it.
Okay,
it's okay, so humor's my cup.
Because I actually remember, I record everything I do for, like, stuff on my channel, and because I believe this will be a really good thing to record on my channel, you know, reviving the village.
Oh yeah, I'm
village.
Sure it won't be cringy.
Yeah, no, not at all. I'm gonna end the episode here, and maybe, like, take a break for a few days, and then I can save your friend Will. Like, how does that sound?
I mean,
he can wait a few days.
The longer it takes to save him, yeah, the more deteriorated he gets. It's fine. He was already pretty messed up.
He'll be okay. He'll be okay. So, guys, with that, let's end today's episode. I hope you all... There's a rainbow fruit thing. Oh, I thought there was a rainbow pig at first, and I was like, what? See, I'm just being serenaded by fruit.
It's not serenaded. That means sung to.
Guys, what have I gotten myself into? I don't... A mess? Yeah, I'd agree. Oh, wow, I can just, like, walk through the fruit. Okay, nothing in this town makes sense. Okay, you're right. So, I hope you enjoyed this episode featuring some fish, a pig, and this person right here, and myself, and a bunch of fruit. So, yeah, bye. If you liked the video, don't forget to subscribe. Leave a comment down below, and maybe next time we will save Will. Or we won't.
Maybe.
We will not. I don't know, maybe. We'll see.
Depends.
We'll see. Okay, I'll see you guys later. Bye.